A highly contagious and deadly rabbit disease is now in California for the first time. The state's Fish and Wildlife Department says a laboratory confirmed rabbit hemorrhagic disease virus type 2 in a wild black-tailed jackrabbit. Wildlife officials say it is deadly for wild and domestic rabbits, but does not affect other domestic animals or humans. It can spread rapidly and could have a significant impact on the wild rabbit populations. Katie Johnston for CBS 13 News.